The Fast Pitch Chat Show. Listen up if you want to know tips from expert guests and pros. A whole lot of info on everything softball. The Fast Pitch Chat Show. Sponsored by SoftballJunk.com.
Good afternoon, girls. Hi, Charlie Dobbins, head softball coach at William Peace University. I get a lot of questions, and I try to assist a lot of young pitchers, okay? A lot of you are taking lessons, and a lot of you are working with some really good pitching coaches out there, and all of you, I know the term power line, okay? So I'll ask questions to a lot of these young pitchers and talk about what the power line is. And they basically said, yeah, well, it's right here, and it's basically the direction I'm going to stride to that catcher's glove, all right? But what I see actually happening is because we're athletic, okay, but at the same time, your body's always going to seek balance, all right? So imagine this. If I'm on my power line right here off my right side, and I'm standing like this, all right, notice my head is in the center of my body, not over the direction that I want to stride. So if I'm here and I'm going to leap forward, natural progression and natural weight is going to push me this way. I see so many young kids where they get blocked on the inside pitch, okay, or they don't follow through, is because we're not really properly getting on your power line. So I'm going to give you this thought. Think of that your power line starts with your head. Center your head up over your push foot. Now you're in balance. A lot of times you'll see experienced pitchers, you'll see them tap that left foot. All right, and all they're doing is checking their balance point. Now then when they drive forward, they know all of their energy, all of their core movement is going straight to that catcher. Good little tip, hope you can use it. Start the power line with your head down through your body. All right, again, my name's Charlie Dobbins, head softball coach over at William Peace University in Raleigh, North Carolina. Hey, I've got I have a training center there in town also called Grand Slam USA. If you're in the North Carolina area, come in, see us. We've got some great instructors there. Websites, GrandSlamUSA.biz, B-I-Z. Have a great day.
Do you need a softball bat? Do you want to save $30? SoftballJunk.com is offering an additional $30 discount off the price of all non-sale softball bats on their website. That's right, $30. So the next time you buy a bat, go to SoftballJunk.com and enter the code FPTV30 during checkout. And wham, you just put a cool $30 in your pocket. This show is a member of the Fast Pitch TV Network. See all of our shows and blogs at www.fastpitch.tv.